keep me up all night. One in a million, my lucky strike. Got me so high and then she dropped me. But she got me, she got me, she got me, yeah. Took me inside and then she rocked me. She keep me up all night. This is what it sounds like.
Good afternoon, Mountain Heritage. Tomorrow night, Heritage Basketball plays Owen at home. Miss Trillium 2013 will be crowned. I interviewed several of the candidates last week, and the interviews will be shown shortly after this week's weather.
Hey guys, Tuesday will be sunny with a high of 63 and a low of 50. Wednesday, it'll be rainy with snow showers at night with a high of 57 and low of 28. On Thursday, there will be morning flurries, sunny in the afternoon, and a high of 33 and low of 24. On Friday, there will be morning snow showers with a high of 36 and low of 20. Now back to you, Tyler.
Thanks, Katie. Now on to the interviews. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm pretty good. How did you feel when you were nominated for Miss Trillium?
I was very excited.
Who do you think nominated you?
I think my best friend Brianna nominated me.
Why do you think you should win instead of another candidate?
I should win because I'm nice to people. I try to be nice to people in the hallway and smile at them and give them compliments. I just try to be a nice person, and I think for the most part everybody likes me.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Jessica, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good. How did you feel when you were nominated for Miss Trillium?
I was shocked. I didn't really know that I was going to be in it, but I was pretty happy that I was in it.
Who do you think nominated you?
No idea. Still haven't figured it out.
Why do you think you deserve to win?
I'm nice to everybody. I try to compliment people when they walk down the hall, try to help everybody out that needs to be helped out. That's pretty much it.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
Olivia, thank you for joining me.
Thanks for having me.
How did you feel when you were nominated for Miss Trillium?
I was completely surprised. It was a big shock.
Who do you think nominated you?
I have no idea who nominated me.
Why do you feel that you should win instead of someone else?
I don't feel like I should win over anybody else. I'm just really honored to have this opportunity and be able to run with these girls.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, Emily. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you. How did you feel when you were nominated for Miss Trillium?
You know, that's a really awesome question, but when I was nominated for Miss Trillium, I was just overwhelmed with joy. I really didn't think that there was people out there that recognized my ambition, you know?
Who do you think nominated you?
Probably someone who would love to see me in a dress using crutches, you know? Uh-huh. Probably someone with a really weird sense of humor, like Olivia Watson, the new ag teacher, someone like that.
Why do you feel that you should win instead of someone else?
I don't necessarily think that I should win. I just think that the person with the best career goals and aspects and a very ambitious woman should win. So.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm good. How are you?
Great.
Good.
How did you feel when you were nominated for Miss Trillium?
I was surprised. I was really excited because I wanted to do Miss Trillium since I wasn't in homecoming, but I was excited. I'm excited to be in it.
Who do you think nominated you?
Taylor Parker nominated me, and she told me that she
did.
Yeah, she told me that she did. I was with her whenever she did it.
So why do you feel that you would be a better choice than any of the other contestants?
Because I'm the best of the best. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm not being serious. I don't know. I don't know. I would be really happy if I won, though. So everyone should consider that.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you for joining me, Caitlin.
You're very welcome.
How did you feel when you were nominated for Miss Trillium?
I was very excited. Very excited, actually.
Who do you think nominated you?
My coach, Sylvie Stelton. Yeah.
Do you feel that you should win over everybody else?
Yes.
Why?
Because I'm Nuke, and everybody loves me.
Everybody?
Everybody loves me. At least I hope so. This is what they tell me.
Well, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Our final candidate, Courtney Boone, was unfortunately unavailable for an interview, but she remains in the running. Who Who will be crowned Miss Trillium of 2013?
This week's trivia question will test your historical knowledge. Are you ready? Which four presidents' faces are chiseled on Mount Rushmore? A. Washington, Lincoln, Madison, Adams. B. Washington, Jefferson, Adams, Lincoln. C. Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln, Roosevelt.
B. I was thinking A.
That would be Washington. Oh, wait a minute. Do I get a lifeline? Okay. Roosevelt, Jefferson, Washington, and Lincoln.
C. Roosevelt.
C.
3 out of 5 people surveyed answered correctly. The four presidents chiseled on Mount Rushmore are Washington, Jefferson, Roosevelt, and Lincoln.